All right, let's pray. Father, we thank you for today. We ask you for that you bless us with this first video for a concept that we have, that we hope, Father, once it's online, it's there for good. So I only pray that good comes out of this. Thank you, Father, that my voice is your voice and my legs are your legs. And to you be all the glory, and for whatever other things we're doing for Holy Week, Father, may it really give people the sense of what Holy Week is all about. Thank you again, Jesus. This is all yours. And I am humbled that you've chosen me to do this. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Life, it's not always easy. When things around start to tumble down, and how I wish I knew what I need to do somehow. And I hear you whisper, just trust me, I'll be watching over you. And so I lay my burdens aside, and in your loving arms I run to hide, 'cause I belong to you. There's no mountain high enough that I can't overcome. I keep my eyes on Jesus, where my strength comes from. Through the darkest nights, through the stormy seas, I know I can face it all. As long as you're with me, there is no emptiness that you can't fill. Though my sorrow's deep, your love grows deeper still. I know I can face no matter what this life may put me through, 'cause my hope and strength is you. And day by day you keep reaching into the stubborn hearts, those just like mine, reminding me of promises you've made, with the hope that I would turn from all my ways and come back to you. Now there's no mountain high enough that I can't overcome. I keep my eyes on Jesus, where my strength comes from. Through the darkest nights, through the stormy seas, I know I can face it all. As long as you're with me, there is no emptiness that you can't fill. Though my sorrow's deep, your love grows deeper still. I know I can face no matter what this life may put me through, 'cause my hope and strength, my hope and all strength, my hope and
man.
Sorry.